Hi guys, welcome back to my channel, and for those of you who are new to my channel, welcome. I know this is the video that you guys have all been waiting for. I have been receiving text messages, emails, Facebook messages, YouTube messages, comments. You guys all want to know who won the 21 Day Fix and Shakeology giveaway, and I'm going to tell you that today, but first, I'm going to give you a little bit of a life update because things have kind of been crazy. So, last time you guys heard from me, or maybe not last time, but you heard that we were waiting on my husband's paperwork. We were waiting to see the official date that he would be out of the Marine Corps and that we would be heading back over to the East Coast. Well, we have found out that information. The first day we found out when it would be estimated, like kind of like, hey, we have to wait until it's in the system, until you get the official date, but you're looking at getting out, you know, July or August, right? Okay, so then a week later, we got the official date. My husband is officially out of the Marine Corps. I can't remember if it was July 31st or August 31st. I believe it was August 31st. He is officially out of the Marine Corps. However, he has tons of leave built up. So I think he has like 84 days of leave. So that means that we are moving now. Yes, like right now. So as soon as we got that date, things just kind of happened. He had to start unrolling from work, getting, you know, checking out of the Marine Corps and all that crazy stuff. And we started packing our house. So I got the house like the majority of it packed in 2 days, and then we had to start selling our house. So we had to start preparing it to be sold. So it was cleaning top to bottom and putting things away and just getting things out of the way so that when people need to come see the house, when it's open for showings, that it is presentable and it, you know, it looks like nobody lives here basically, because that's what buyers want. So everything with that has just been insane. It's been crazy. It's been a whirlwind. It's all happened so fast. And in about a week and a half, we will be on the road back to the East Coast. We are road tripping with my son, my daughter, my husband, our cat, and our 2 dogs, and maybe our fish. So crazy, right? In the midst of all that, we got a puppy. I know, crazy. Like, as if there wasn't already enough going on, we decided, hey, let's throw a puppy into the mix. Why not? It's been something we've waited on for a long time. We've been waiting since January. It's kind of been in the works. And so it just so happened that the time we got the puppy fell into the time that we were moving. So we wanted a puppy because we wanted it for our other dog. We wanted her to have a playmate. And it has been perfect. I've made a whole video on it that I just haven't uploaded yet. I made a video when we got her. So she was, I think, about like 8.5 weeks old. And she's now 11 weeks old and I'm obsessed with her. I'm in love with her. And I will show you guys her here in a second. But just know that there will be an official, like, welcome to the family video uploaded here soon. So let me go get her and show you guys. All right, so this is my not so little Phoenix bear. You'll see when I upload the other video that she was much, much smaller 4 weeks ago. And now she is a big baby. Oh my goodness, they're so heavy. And I am obsessed with her. I love her. And she hasn't added any stress to this transition at all. She is the easiest puppy, the most loving, the most cuddling, and hasn't given us any trouble. So you guys will be seeing more of her soon. Say bye. Say bye. Hi, sleepy. So moving on, during all of that, we have unenrolled the kids from school. They're still in school right now, but I had to get all the paperwork in and get that official date in to when they'll be out of school. So I've been doing that. I've been talking to their teachers, preparing for them to be out of school, keeping them busy. And we've been making last minute trips. So, you know, last year we wanted to go to Aquatica and we ended up not making it, but this year it's open. So we went there. So we've been doing things around here that we're going to miss whenever we go back to the East Coast. So just kind of